Sharing, most of you know, and we're fucking like coming with brotherhood and peace and fucking, you know, dropping the attitude. We've done another and just being fucking real. So let's all fucking get on it. It's the only way to make it happen. So. We've done the most bastardous thing and actually taken 2 whole years to put out material. This is the fucking biggest sin in the world, and this is, we're going to be making up for it eternally. This man, at the end of the stage, is laughing. He thinks that's funny, but it's not. Influence Peddlers. Thank you.
sorry, old man Rock. That's right here. Stand up.
This guy's called Puppy Mill.
Thank you.
This is one of our new things off the Mumia Boom Jamal Split. We'll have some of these for sale, but anyway, all the proceeds go to his fucking defense fund. We figured it was the only way we could fucking stop squawking and do some fucking action, if you know what I'm saying. So, you know, I'm sure many of you are concerned with the exact fucking same thing, how to just take it out of just the contemplation and the discussion into the fucking action. So, it's the only way we know how. Every try your own, this is fucking new track called Infiltrator.
Thank you.
afraid we're going to stray and people are going to say, they're not hardcore anymore. Well, they never fucking were. Exactly. We're where the big money is now. Giving it all away.
You hold your
hey!
You hoser!
With the rock, you're recording rock towel and rock water. Rock girlfriend.
You do a hell of a job kicking them beats, my brother. Hey,
Australia!
We just cut out. We just cut out lines. Go
I'm Oh, my God.